Craig Cunningham. Wallace, oh, he's gone through Cunningham. He's into the penalty area. He pulls it back to Forestieri, and he's cleared away as the shot came in by Alex Baptiste. And Sheffield Wednesday is still going on the attack. Forestieri again, this time he's brought down halfway inside the pressing half. They take the free kick quickly. Here's Kieran Lee down the right side of the box. Into the box it goes. Keeper comes, doesn't get there. Reach and Forestieri. Sets off now. Now he needs to find a pass. He's found Robinson. He was taken late. Robinson shoots. Oh, it's off the post. So lucky. And behind for a goal kick. And now Wednesday might look to go on the counter-attack. Ben Pearson is trying to stop that. But Sheffield Wednesday have it at the back with Reach. Long ball forward. Underneath it, Cunningham. Clark trying to win it on halfway. Now, linesman flagging furiously on the far side. Not quite sure what for. But Ben Pearson ran straight to the linesman on the far side of the field. Oh, red card on the far side, chipped in towards a penalty area. Will Buckley's making the run and he's beating the keeper to it, and the keeper brings it down. Stephen Fletcher steps forward now and fires the bottom corner, and that probably will put this game to bed. Preston North End need to apply the pressure. Here is Vermeil, halfway inside Sheffield Wednesday's half. Lines up a shot from distance, goes for goal! Oh, and he's put it in the corner of the net! And pushing North End out back in this game! Here's Pearson in midfield. Sheffield Wednesday wanted a foul. Referee says no. Doyle is very direct, and he slipped in Vermeil down the right! He hit it first time. He maybe could have taken a touch, but because he hit it first time, he's dropped behind. And now, there's two Preston players pushing and fighting with each other. One of them's Doyle, one of them's Beckford, one of them's going. Doyle is off for fighting with his own player. And Beckford may go as well here. Oh, this is terrible for Preston. Oh, they're both gone. Here's Pearson, slips in Cunningham. Cross comes in. Who's getting there first? Oh, it was a yellow shirt. It was Hugo.